سلام، وقتتون بخیر. فرامرزی هستم، مدرس زبان، در خدمتتون هستم با
دوره آموزشی 3000 واژه ضروری.
بریم به بررسی درس امروز بپردازیم. فقط قبل از شروع درس، اگر از این ویدیو خوشتون اومد و براتون مفید بود، ممنون میشم که کانال رو سابسکرایب کنید و ویدیو رو هم لایک کنید. سوالات و نظرات خودتون رو هم در قسمت کامنت بنویسید.
در خدمتتون هستم با دوره آموزشی 3000 واژه ضروری زبان انگلیسی. تو این درس می‌خوایم به بررسی این 5 تا لغت بپردازیم: action, active, activist, activity و actor. این کلمات همه هم خانواده هستن. بریم سراغ لغت اول. معنی های اکشن این است: عمل، اقدام یا کار. این اکشن هم اسمه. مثال اول: Tom tried to justify his actions. میگه تام تلاش کرد، tried یعنی تلاش کرد، که چیکار کنه؟ To justify، توجیه کنه. چی رو توجیه کنه؟ His actions، کارهاشو. Some senators are urging military action. بعضی از سناتورها دارن اصرار میکنن به اقدام نظامی. Military یعنی نظامی، urge یعنی اصرار کردن. این سراغ مثال بعدی. Ben's prompt action probably saved my life. اقدام سریع بن احتمالا زندگیمو نجات داد. Prompt یعنی سریع. You can't be blamed for the actions of your parents. میگه شما نمیتونید سرزنش بشید. Blame یعنی سرزنش کردن، به خاطر اقدامات والدینتون. میگه شما نمیتونید سرزنش بشید به خاطر اقدامات والدینتون، به خاطر کارهای والدینتون نمیتونید سرزنش بشید. She has to accept the consequences of her actions. او باید قبول کنه. has to یعنی باید، accept یعنی قبول کردن. او باید قبول کنه. چی رو قبول کنه؟ consequences یعنی عواقب. her actions یعنی کارهاش. او باید عواقب کارهاش رو قبول کنه. I asked him to explain his actions. من ازش درخواست کردم که کارهاش رو توضیح بده، اقداماتش رو توضیح بده.
We will continue to demonstrate until you take action, sir. We will continue to demonstrate until you take action, sir. We will continue to demonstrate until you take action, sir. We will continue to demonstrate until you take action, sir.
And you took no action. And you took no action. And you took no action. You took no action.
What does this action signify? What does this action signify? What does this action signify? What does this action signify?
If we take action, the only one we can prosecute is you. If we take action, the only one we can prosecute is you. If we take action, the only one we can prosecute is you. If we take action, the only one we can prosecute is you.
We are men of action. We are men of action. We are men of action.
خب این از کلمه اکشن. حالا بریم سراغ کلمه بعدی. لغت شماره 32 active. active. active یعنی فعال، متضادش میشه inactive یعنی غیر فعال. مثلا She is over 80 but is still very active. میگه سنش بالای 80 ساله اما هنوز خیلی فعاله. The virus is active even at low temperatures. میگه ویروس فعاله حتی در دماهای پایین. temperature یعنی دما، لو یعنی پایین، even یعنی حتی. میگه اون ویروس حتی در دماهای پایین فعاله. The volcano became active last year. میگه اون آتش فشان سال گذشته فعال شد. You need to become more physically active and eat less. میگه تو نیاز داری که از لحاظ فیزیکی بیشتر فعال باشی و کمتر غذا بخوری.
What does that mean? Active social life. What does that mean? Active social life. What does that mean? Active social life. What does that mean? Active social life.
The plan is still active. The plan is still active. The plan is still active.
Is he still active? Is he still active? Is he still active?
بریم سراغ لغت بعدی. Activist. Activist اسم یعنی فعال. مثلا She decided to become a political activist. او تصمیم گرفت که یک فعال سیاسی بشه. Human rights activists have accused the country's government of a violence against minority groups. نگه فعالان حقوق بشر، human rights activists یعنی فعالان حقوق بشر، have accused، متهم کردن، the country's government، دولت کشور رو به چی؟ به خشونت علیه گروه های اقلیت.
You're an activist, I'm a politician. You're an activist, I'm a politician. You're an activist, I'm a politician. You're an activist, I'm a politician.
Yeah. I was thinking that maybe Annalise is an undercover human rights activist.
لغت شماره 34 اکتیویتی یعنی فعالیت. اکتیویتی یعنی فعالیت. این کلمه هم اسمه. بعد من تکرار کنید. اکتیویتی. اکتیویتی. Regular physical activity helps to control your weight. میگه فعالیت جسمی یا فیزیکی منظم helps کمک میکنه to control your weight. وزنت رو کنترل کنی. The children were encouraged to take part in several different activities. میگه بچه‌ها were encouraged تشویق شدن to take part که شرکت کنن in several different activities در چندین فعالیت مختلف. several یعنی چندین، activities یعنی فعالیت. Political activity is controlled by the government. میگه فعالیت سیاسی کنترل میشه توسط دولت. Political activity یعنی فعالیت سیاسی. Political یعنی سیاسی. Is controlled کنترل میشه by توسط the government دولت. There was no sign of any human activity. میگه هیچ نشانی از فعالیت بشر وجود نداشت. ساین یعنی نشانه یا علامت. Human activity یعنی فعالیت بشر. He didn't really take part in classroom activities. میگه او واقعا در فعالیت‌های کلاسی شرکت نکرد. Take part یعنی شرکت کردن.
Physical activity is important, son, but your interest in sports is excessive. Physical activity is important, son, but your interest in sports is excessive. Physical activity is important, son, but your interest in sports is excessive. Physical activity is important, son, but your interest in sports is excessive.
Because political activity is not my interest. Because political activity is not my interest. Because political activity is not my interest. Because political activity is not my interest.
There's no visible activity. There's no visible activity. There's no visible activity. There's no visible activity.
Basketball is a voluntary activity. Basketball is a voluntary activity. Basketball is a voluntary activity.
All this activity was pointless. All this activity was pointless. All this activity was pointless. All this activity was pointless.
There's no evidence of suspicious activity here. There's no evidence of suspicious activity here. There's no evidence of suspicious activity here. There's no evidence of suspicious activity here.
Sir, Japanese intelligence have reported suspicious activity on the island. Sir, Japanese intelligence have reported suspicious activity on the island. Sir, Japanese intelligence have reported suspicious activity on the island. Sir, Japanese intelligence have reported suspicious activity on the island.
Some studies have even shown brain activity in some studies have even shown brain activity in some studies have even shown brain activity in some studies have even shown brain activity in.
و اما لغت آخر این درس actor. Actor یعنی بازیگر، این کلمه اسمه. مثلا Who is your favorite actor? بازیگر مورد علاقت کیه؟ Favorite یعنی مورد علاقه. I'd really like to be a famous actor. من واقعا میخوام که یک بازیگر مشهور بشم. It isn't easy to become a successful professional actor. میگه آسون نیست که یک بازیگر حرفه‌ای موفق بشی. Successful یعنی موفق. Professional یعنی حرفه‌ای.
Think you are a really good actor. Think you are a really good actor. Think you are a really good actor. Think you are a really good actor.
All I know is that I'm an actor. All I know is that I'm an actor. All I know is that I'm an actor. All I know is that I'm an actor.
That's easy. Who's your favorite actor? That's easy. Who's your favorite actor? That's easy. Who's your favorite actor?
خب اینم از مطالب درس هفتم. امیدوارم که براتون مفید بوده باشه. با آرزوی موفقیت برای همه شما یا تیرندگان عزیز.